oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. If I see you next to never, then how can we say
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi.
Nice. Mary and Justice.
Finally married.
Finally. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. It's a big day.
Big day.
Of course, long.
Yes.
Now, on my part, I would say I think I really appreciate you, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Awesome.
You're such an active and committed lady. I mean, you gave it your best. Yeah, I think I've just been looking and watching, so. Thank you so much for doing all that. And we pray that all will be well.
Yes.
I think I liked everything. I liked the choices of the colors. I liked, you know, the reverend. I mean, the teams, everybody. And the two guys really looked sharp and nice. And we're proud to be their parents.
Yes.
I think so.
Yes.
What do you think?
I think the day was awesome.
Mm-hmm.
The wedding was very colorful.
Sure.
Very colorful.
Sure.
Time was well spent.
Mm.
The message was good. The ceremony was good. I think everybody played their part.
Yeah, for sure.
Food was good. Cake was excellent.
Wow.
So I'm so happy for them.
Mm.
And I pray that it shall be well with them.
Mm.
And they will enjoy their married life.
Nice.
Yes. It's an honor for me to have another daughter. Yes.
Nice.
Mm.
We appreciate. Give me a hug just to say thank you.
What a day. Like this.
Okay, thank you, Justice. This is fantastic, isn't it?
It is.
How do you feel?
I feel okay.
Wow. Congratulations, young man.
Thank you.
I'm so happy about you. I'm really, really excited about you. Take the challenge of being an husband and go all the way. Yeah. Just a few hours you've been married. Now go all the way until the last day. When death parts you, guys, take care of her. Give her your best. Give her your heart and everything. And things will just work. Yeah. Please listen to each other. Yeah, kindly listen to each other. And then overlook small things that may look into big mountains. Just overlook them, right? Yeah, overlook those ones. And you need to know women, most of times, are not wired like you. Don't use so much logic, and you know, making sure everything has to go in a very strategic way. No, no, they don't, they're not wired like that. Then encourage each other. Yeah, encourage each other. And then the last thing I tell you, please value each other. Yeah, she's the best lady you can ever have. And if you take care of her, I think you'll just enjoy life. I'm so happy. I'll be behind you to support, encourage, pray, enrich you. And may the Lord bless you and grow you to whatever He wants you to be. Sawa sawa. Congratulations, my brother. Nice for you. Thank you so much.
Deb, I'm very happy for this particular day. I appreciate for giving a shoulder to lie on, for giving me your shoulder to lie on. I'm very happy. As we begin live, I may not be able to give you sunshine without moments of darkness, but I promise to give you a heart to hold. I may not be able to give you silver, gold and diamond, but I promise to give you myself. I promise to give you my heart, and I promise to walk with you all the ups and downs of the world. I love you.
I love you so much.
Thank you.
You are my best friend.
Thank you.
And I love you so much. Yes. I'm praying that you're going to have happy moments.
Yes.
And that God is going to bless us even more.
Thank you.
I will love you every day. Yes. Of my life.
Thank you. Love you so much. At this particular moment, I'm very happy to thank God for giving us yet another opportunity to celebrate. We have very many reasons to thank the Lord. You know, people plan, but it is from Him that establishment is done. And therefore, at this particular juncture, we have to give Him all the praise, all the honor, and all the glory. I want to also take this opportunity to thank our best couple, Pastor William Maweu and Maggie, his dear wife. They have been supportive. They have stood with us. If not for them, basically, we would not be able to come this. I will not be able to celebrate this particular day, because through tough times, they have encouraged us. They have stood with us, and we are very happy for them. We also thank our church pastors, maybe ASEQ Umo Pastor Masaku, for his dedication, for ensuring that everything works well, and his care and concern. We are very grateful. We thank your parents. Without them, basically, this day will not be a success. All of them, they have done a great job to ensure that we come this far. Therefore, we are very much appreciative. Everyone, peoples of goodwill, those who wished us well, maybe by giving their contributions, probably by praying for us, any kind of support, we appreciate so much. And we thank you. May God bless you. May God keep enlarging your territories. We are very much grateful. God bless you all. Thank you.
Without forgetting our matron, Francisca and Meshak, we are so grateful for the time that you sacrificed, for all the efforts that you made to make sure that this day is going to be a success. Mr. Mbidi also, thank you. You have done a good job. May God bless you. We want to also appreciate the Reverend. Thank you. The day was awesome because of even the humor that you put in it. And our colleagues from Masi Boys and Masi Girls, we are so grateful, and may God bless you. Our sisters and brothers, our uncles and cousins, we love you so much. Thank you.